none of my business, but maybe you should start dating again.
I gotta say, it took balls the size of my balls to suggest I start dating right away, but, you know, what could I say? Mike was right. I mean, what was I supposed to do? Just sit around all day feeling sorry for myself? So I called the producers of the show, and I had them set me up on some dates. City that never sleeps, huh?
I hope you're not allergic to cats.
I hope you're not allergic to love. A bottle of red or a bottle of white. Whatever gets me laid tonight. Billy Joel. I'm also in the sexual intercourse protection program.
Mm-hmm.